immediate tranquility, a mindful approach to instant sleep. Welcome to our journey into the heart of tranquility and rest. I'm here to guide you through immediate tranquility, a mindful approach to instant sleep, a serene path designed to usher you seamlessly into the embrace of sleep. In the stillness that surrounds us, let's explore the gentle power of mindfulness, where every breath and every moment brings us closer to a state of deep, restful slumber. As we leave behind the day's hustle, allow yourself to be enveloped in the calming presence of the night. Close your eyes, breathe deeply, and prepare to embark on a voyage to the land of dreams. Tonight, the world fades away, leaving only peace, serenity, and the soothing promise of restful sleep. Let's begin our journey to immediate tranquility, where sleep is but a whisper away. In the tranquil quest for restful sleep, our breath serves as a powerful anchor, grounding us in the present and guiding us away from the day's turbulence into the serene embrace of the night. This rhythmic pulse, the inhale and exhale, is a testament to our body's innate wisdom and its ability to bring us into a state of deep tranquility. As we turn our focus inward, to the ebb and flow of our breathing, we engage in an act of mindfulness that illuminates the path to immediate restfulness. Begin by finding a comfortable position, a space where the body can relax and the mind can attune to the subtle rhythms of breathing. With each inhalation, envision drawing in calmness, a gentle wave of peace that fills your being with lightness and serenity. As you exhale, imagine releasing the day's concerns, each breath out carrying away thoughts, tensions, and worries, leaving behind a trail of quietude. The 4-7-8 technique, a simple yet profound practice, enhances this journey. Inhale deeply through the nose for 4 counts, feeling the air's journey and the expansion of life within. Hold this breath for 7 counts, a pause that allows peace to settle deeply into your core. Exhale slowly through the mouth for 8 counts, a release that echoes through your being, signaling a letting go of all that binds you to wakefulness. This mindful breathing is not merely a physical exercise, but a ritual of connection to the now, a reminder that in this moment, all is well and rest is within reach. Each cycle of breath weaves a thread of calm through the fabric of your thoughts, smoothing the creases of the mind and preparing the soul for the descent into sleep. As you continue with this breathing pattern, let it become your lullaby, a rhythmic lull that soothes the internal chatter and aligns you with the quietude of the night. The anchor of your breath holds you steadfast in the present, a buoy in the sea of consciousness, where the shores of Dreamland beckon. Embrace this anchor, letting it draw you deeper into the heart of tranquility, where sleep is a gentle, waiting embrace, The breath, in its simplicity, carries a profound power to transform restlessness into rest, guiding you along the fast track to dreamland. Here, in the anchor of the now, find your passage to sleep, swift and serene, a journey back to the essence of peace. In the journey to immediate tranquility and restful slumber, the environment in which we choose to rest our heads plays a pivotal role. Crafting a sanctuary of sleep is akin to laying the foundation for a temple of peace, where every element is thoughtfully placed to invite calm, comfort, and a seamless transition into the arms of sleep. This sanctuary is not just a physical space, but a manifestation of our intention to honor sleep as a sacred act, essential for our well-being and renewal. Begin by considering the elements that define your space. Light, or the lack thereof, is crucial. Dimming the lights or using soft, warm-toned lighting can signal to your body that the day is ending, cueing the internal rhythms that prepare us for sleep. Consider blackout curtains or an eye mask to create the optimal darkness that supports our circadian rhythms, enveloping you in the cocooning embrace of night. Next, address the soundscape of your sanctuary. In a world filled with constant noise, the value of auditory serenity cannot be overstated. Soft, soothing sounds, or the ambient noise of a fan or white noise machine, can mask disruptive sounds, creating an aural backdrop that lulls the mind into a state of restfulness. Alternatively, the complete absence of sound, if achievable, can be equally calming, allowing you to tune into the natural rhythm of your breath, the lullaby of your own body. Temperature and tactile comfort are your next considerations. A slightly cooler room, around 65 degrees Fahrenheit, is often cited as ideal for promoting deeper sleep. Your bedding plays a significant role in this dance of comfort and sleep readiness. Choose materials that breathe well and offer the kind of tactile comfort that makes you long for their embrace at the end of each day. Scent can also play a subtle yet powerful role in crafting your sleep sanctuary. Aromatherapy, using scents like lavender or chamomile, can provide a calming effect, further enhancing the sleep-conducive atmosphere of your space. These scents can be introduced through diffusers, candles, safely extinguished before sleep, or scented pillows, weaving an olfactory layer of tranquility through your sanctuary. Lastly, consider the organization and decoration of your space. Clutter can be a visual and mental distraction, so strive for a minimalist setup that promotes peace and clarity. Incorporate elements that have personal significance and evoke serenity, creating a space that feels uniquely yours and inherently peaceful. Creating your sanctuary of sleep is a deeply personal and transformative process, a ritual that underscores the importance of sleep in our lives. In this sanctuary, every night becomes an opportunity to retreat from the world, to lay down the burdens of the day, and to embrace the restorative power of sleep. Here, in your crafted haven, let the journey to Dreamland begin anew each night, guided by the intention and care woven into the very fabric of your sanctuary. As we journey deeper into the heart of tranquility, embracing the night with each breath, we discover the transformative power of visualization. This profound technique allows us to craft a mental sanctuary, a serene landscape where the mind can roam freely, unencumbered by the day's stresses, and primed for the embrace of sleep. Visualization not only calms the turbulent seas of our thoughts, but also steers us toward the shores of restful slumber with ease and intention. Imagine, if you will, a place of unparalleled peace, a haven created from the essence of tranquility itself. Perhaps it's a secluded beach where the rhythm of the waves harmonizes with your breath. Each surge, a gentle reminder to let go. Or a verdant forest, its canopy a tapestry of stars, the soft rustle of leaves, whispering lullabies of ancient sleep. This place, unique to you, is where your journey to immediate tranquility begins. As you visualize this haven, engage all your senses to deepen the experience. Feel the warmth of the sun or the coolness of the night air on your skin. Smell the salt of the sea or the earthiness of the forest floor. Hear the gentle lapping of waves or the soothing rustle of leaves. See the vibrant colors of nature in its purest form, and taste the freshness of the air. This multi-sensory approach anchors you more deeply in your visualization, making the experience all the more vivid and the transition to sleep all the more seamless. Within this inner haven, release your grip on the tangible world and its pressures. In this space, obligations, concerns, and time constraints dissolve into nothingness, leaving behind only serenity, stillness, and the soft allure of slumber. Immerse yourself fully in this serene oasis, allowing its peaceful essence to permeate your very core, calming your thoughts, easing your muscles, and setting the stage for profound, rejuvenating rest. The power of visualization lies in its ability to transport us from the realm of the waking to the realm of the sleeping, using nothing but the mind's eye. It is a bridge built on the foundations of our imagination, leading us to immediate tranquility and restfulness. As you dwell in your visualized sanctuary, feel yourself drifting closer to sleep, embraced by the night, cradled in the arms of your own creation. Embrace this technique as a nightly ritual, a key that unlocks the door to dreamland. With each night's journey, the path becomes more familiar, the transition to sleep smoother and more immediate. Let the power of visualization be your guide, leading you gently into the embrace of sleep, where dreams await to unfold. In the gentle descent into the embrace of sleep, progressive muscle relaxation serves as a crucial step for releasing the day's accumulated tensions, both physical and mental. This methodical approach invites us to engage with each part of our body in turn, acknowledging stored stress and consciously letting it go. It's a practice that not only prepares the body for rest, but also signals to the mind that it's time to release the day's narratives, making way for tranquility and sleep. Begin this process in a comfortable, restful position, ideally where you plan to sleep. Close your eyes and take a few deep, calming breaths, centering yourself in the present moment. Start with your feet, the foundation that supports you throughout the day. Tense the muscles as much as is comfortable, holding this tension and acknowledging the effort these muscles exert for you. After a few seconds, release the tension, feeling a wave of relaxation wash over the area. Notice the contrast between tension and relaxation, a physical manifestation of letting go. Progressively move through your body, from the soles of your feet, up through your legs, torso, arms, and finally to your face. With each muscle group, repeat the process of tensing and then releasing. As you do, imagine each exhalation carrying away the stresses and strains of the day, leaving your body lighter and more at peace. This focused attention not only relieves physical tension, but also clears the mind, creating a space where tranquility can flourish. As you reach the muscles of your face, often a repository for stress with furrowed brows and clenched jaws, pay particular attention to the release. The softening of the facial muscles is a powerful indicator to the body and mind that relaxation is deepening, that the day is truly being released. Progressive muscle relaxation is more than a physical technique. It's a ritual of transition from day to night, from activity to rest. It's a tangible way to say goodbye to the day's demands and hello to the night's embrace. As you complete the cycle from feet to face, allow yourself to feel enveloped in the profound relaxation that has spread through your body. Embrace this practice as your nightly gateway to immediate tranquility. It's a pathway that leads not just to the threshold of sleep, but through its doors, into a night of deep, restorative rest. Let the act of releasing the day through progressive muscle relaxation be the last loving task you perform for yourself each night, a gift that paves the way to peaceful slumber. As we weave through the fabric of night, drawing closer to the sanctuary of sleep, the practice of letting go emerges as a beacon of peace. This mindful release is an art, a gentle process of acknowledging the day's experiences and emotions, and then setting them adrift. It's in this release that we find freedom, the space within ourselves to welcome sleep without the weight of unresolved thoughts or lingering worries. Begin this practice by settling into your prepared space of rest, allowing the calm you've cultivated to envelop you. Take a deep, nourishing breath, and as you exhale, envision the release of any tension held within your body. This breath is the first step in the journey of letting go, a signal to your mind and body that it's time to release the grip of the day. Now, turn your attention inward to the thoughts and emotions that have colored your day. Instead of engaging with them, observe them as if they were leaves floating on a stream, each one carrying a piece of your day. Some leaves may carry moments of joy or success, others challenges and sorrows. Watch them with compassion and attachment, acknowledging their presence, but not holding on to them. With each breath, see these leaves drift further away, your mind becoming clearer, your heart lighter. This process of mindful release is not about forcing forgetfulness or indifference, but about finding peace with the day's events, allowing them to exist without letting them disturb your present tranquility. It's an acknowledgement that while we cannot change what has happened, we can choose what to carry with us into the night. As you continue to let go, visualize a gentle current carrying away the last of the leaves, leaving behind a still, serene pool that reflects the night sky. This pool, undisturbed by the ripples of the day, represents your mind at peace, ready to embrace the embrace of sleep. Letting go is a gift you give yourself, a practice that clears the path to restful sleep. It's an invitation to lay down the burdens of the day, to cloak yourself in the peace of the present moment. As you master this art of mindful release, you may find that sleep comes more easily, cradled in the knowledge that you've made peace with the day and are ready to welcome the night. Embrace this practice nightly, allowing it to guide you gently into the realm of dreams. Let the mindful release of the day be your final act of self-care, a loving preparation for a night of deep, rejuvenating sleep. As our journey to embrace the tranquility of the night concludes, remember the steps we've taken together. From the anchoring breaths that ground us in the present, to the creation of a sanctuary tailored for sleep. From the vivid landscapes painted by our minds in visualization, to the physical release of the day's burdens, each step has prepared us for this moment. Let the practices of mindfulness and relaxation be your nightly companions on the path to restful slumber. May the peace you've cultivated tonight carry you gently into the realm of dreams. Good night, and may your sleep be deep, restorative, and serene, enveloping you in the comforting embrace of the night.